stiff pair of ski guys on the line here. Oh, come on, get that thing going. Primer up. Lift it up. What point is that thing on? That's going to be Aaron Dillinger. Boat number 7 is going to take the whole shot. And Mikhail Sibley looks like is in second place, followed by the X2. And Harold Green off the late start. He had a hard time getting a run him off the line, but it looks like they got blown out, fired up. So he's coming out a little bit late, but he should be able to catch up as it looks like. Boat number 7, Aaron Dillinger, but look at Mikhail Sibley trying to reel him in. Sibley on the green line. Next two boats letting Harold Green go by. Race number 5 is underway, which means we need race number 6 in staging, the Pro-Am Ski Lights long jump class. You guys are staging up, please. Race number 6, Pro-Am Ski Lights, staging up. As it looks like the player Saki, boat number 7, Aaron Dillinger, still out in front, going wire to wire with Mikhail Sibley, 139. First race.